Yo, we play Fallout New Vegas. And today my goal will be to lure... Oh! Today my goal will be to crash, apparently. You know what is funny? I played for very long, so I kind of understand why it crashed. And yet... I expected better. I should not be running out of memory because I fast travel. When you fast travel, you make like small memory wipe. I should have autosave or run a good save, and that will be in same position I was. So we have mission Come Fly With Me, one of the worst missions in the game, because it's great mission first time, and that's it. Once you finish the first time, it's okay mission like next 3 times maybe, and after that it's a request. Don't get me wrong, Bethesda would kill to have good mission first time. 3, okay, I can take 3. Yeah, running forward is faster than running backwards, which is obvious for everybody. Apparently it's still not fast enough. Okay, so I will teach you how to reset the chase. So here is Night King. I don't think... he will be of any help. Okay, they have very unfortunate following distance. Sugar bomb can be used for crafting. By the way, interesting choice to lock the fridge. Do they kill anybody? Yeah, they fight something. Okay, that should finish the quest for me. And because they were attacked here... this is normal, this is good. They are here. You are first line of defense. From what I know, glowing one regenerate. You're too slow, dude. What? There's that. It's okay.
Can I do for you?
Can I cure my rats?
Are you sure?
Mm.
That's not so.
Thank you. Reason for not curing the rats. It's mostly because we'll get more rats inside and we'll have things to do. As for these people, well, I wanted to collect the ammo. Okay, good. How much carry weight I have left? Okay, this is a note to at least enter. Oh, also we finished Questa, we should fucking finish Questa. Hey man, I found everything.
Find anything? Well, I don't... And help.
Look who's here.
Okay, nice. This gives you a discount in shops. What else, like, mediocre? Like, don't get me wrong, I'm glad we got rid of Nightkin. We should actually hard save it, because that's very good progress. Big problem with the passive is the playstyle is this, you kind of have a very hard time killing people who need to be killed to complete quest. Cool. Three. Yeah, I think I could get more. Health boy. If you can't tell, ghouls are faster than me. Oh. I think there are no disease system in this game. Okay. We need to go inside the house. I wish I could have sprint mode because it would be easier to lure them. They will disengage soon. And I might not have fucking range for this. Looks doable. Looks doable. Faster, faster. Faster. Okay. Let's go, let's progress. Doesn't work. Okay, I'll be right back.
Hey, we are back. I had minor fucking struggle with my dog of who tried to play New Vegas instead of me, at least tried to take my place. Honestly, it will make way more fucking views if my dog would play New Vegas, but I would then have to install dog cam. And I don't have dog cam. Yeah, you better run, you fucking pussy. How do you fight ghouls? I think you just don't. Yeah, I think you use one of the tricks, one of the exploits. Fucking frogs. I admit, plan wasn't perfect, this is wrong side. This is like only imperfection of my plan. This is wrong. So wait, look at this, this is a bug. You see? Dude, that's so obvious fucking bug. Ah. How do you even tail so badly? You can fucking spot it in Blender. That's so fucking ugly. Dude, I hate ghouls. The fuck?
Hey,
fuck? Please, I don't wanna fight. Okay, we need to data local map. Quest confided me. Head upstairs to meet with the owner of the voice from the intercom. Yeah. Don't tell me it's invisible wall. No. I think we are unironically close, because this is a big room. Fuck, okay, this explains how they detect me. Okay, being lost here is not the end of the world, but it's fucking very dangerous already. What's up, my bitches?
I don't exactly feel comfortable walking there. So this is supposed to be Robkofas. Dude, this is so fucking problematic. Fucking ghouls. I hate ghouls. Yeah, I'm sorry, my dog. Hey, guys, we need to fucking find where the fuck they want me to go. Okay, I know where. Yeah, I don't have time for you. Here.
God. The That's great journey. Tell me about demons. Wait, this is a very neat place to be. One of my ideas is to eat stealth boy. I see.
Antler guides me in all things.
Wait, wait, wait. Could you identify his outfit? I think it's generic. He doesn't have any clue for.
A human who is friend to ghouls? Suspicious.
Yes.
You mean the ones upstairs? Antler used intercom, told them stay put, but they want to come down in basement anyway. I cannot allow. My kin are not right in head like I am. They attack you on sight. Ghouls too. They crazy.
Yes, that's
your ghoul friends have to wait until you find what Antler brought us to get.
Maybe I can help.
Good. Antler brought us here for a reason. Why was that, Antler? Right, a piece of paper. Shipment invoice. Hundreds of stealth boys sent here a long time ago. But stealth boys must be in the one room.
I will find stealth boys so quick. Wait, that means I am hostile with them? Okay, yeah, I know. I think my stealth boy use.
Atlas.
There is no stockpile. I'm not lying to you, bro, sadly. I suspect Night Kings are not friendly with the ghouls and they will clear the place out. That is my suspicion.
Is the way clear? I apologize, Juan.
I should not do that, it will be all fucking bad, it doesn't matter. Okay, I have weight on the apparel item. Okay. I notice all the fucking ghouls are gone from here. We managed to get rid of this field. I literally rearmed trap and nobody fucking kills me. I have to say, we are doing good progress. Like, this is extremely far progress. Advanced, right? Actually, it's better than advanced. Why does it work correctly? I hate this game. I don't understand any of this, honestly. Holy fucking hell, my brain. Yeah, space suit is needed, it's one of the better items in the game.
Jason says that I am to... Scavengers would...
Now we have radiation resistance suit. This item is insane. Because you can wear it and eat Nuka-Cola. And get less radiation from Nuka-Cola.
Okay, we at least defused the worst of the situation. I still have no idea why I cannot wear 10,000 helmets at once. Definitely a bug.
Can I like save and reload?
So you're back. As it's
so, you're back.
father satisfied.
I don't know what's up with ghouls. Okay, they didn't disappear. Sadly. Well. It's okay. Ghouls are second class life forms anyway. It's just temporary inconvenience.
Have you found the component? Well,
okay. We are almost ready to launch. So Amy would most likely have to convince this guy.
It is almost time for the great journey. To launch the rockets, Jason.
Evening.
The great journey can begin.
Nice.
Gather all. May the Creator guide my words and help me speak true. The Almighty Creator has seen fit to answer our prayers. The time has come for us to board the rockets and begin the great journey. Though it may seem that all humans despise us, the Creator has seen fit to instruct us differently. The journey ahead would have been impossible if not for the intercession of two human friends. One new, the other a long-abiding companion. To our new friend, we say thanks and promise never to forget how he cleared from our path the demons who sought to stay our journey. Which, Chris, we owe more than thanks. Chris, you have made this great journey a reality. From this moment forward, you will be remembered as the saint of the great journey. We shall never forget you. I ask that you forgive us, Chris, and give us your blessing. And we bestow ours upon you. Seekers, board the rockets. Take your seats. The great journey awaits. To the promised land we go. To the far beyond.
Hey, evening.
Hey, hello.
Hey,
hey.
So what do I do now? Heads up for viewing class. You think you can trust Chris with not blowing the racket? We'll see. I need to hard save here because I will be real with you, I never did it like this. Oh, this was from Living Boone. Nice. Wait, one of the many things that interest me. Would be to see if Jason Bright followers will kill ghouls if I go there. So this is moderately interesting question. Because so far it looks like majority of ghouls are killed. Ghoul, you worthless second class fucking living being. Where is the other fucking pollution of fucking earth? What do you call free end? I think this is the most racist I can be without getting banned from the platform. I was thinking they will enter through these doors somehow and we'll start combat. I don't know. Like, when I was connecting the dots in my brain, that's what I fucking concluded. Because there is less ghoul outside. This is the fact, this is like, you know, this is the evidence for my way of thinking. A lot of people might be wondering why I collect pencils. And so they are like kind of currency in the game. As they weigh zero and you can have infinite of them. One pencil is worth one cup. It's technically not a big deal to collect a lot of them. Dirty water. I need like science book. Honestly, that has saved some. Okay. Okay, let's find something super slim, right? Yes, and now back. Since now I don't need it, we'll go unarmed, right? Okay, and where 6 points? I think we could go 2 to barter. 2 to lockpick for now, maybe 1 to lockpick. 2 to science and 1 to sneak. Novanta is great. Strong back, Stonewall is great, but Super Slam might be the best right now. Wolfboy and Grunt, great perks. Mimic Anatomy, great perk. Animal Friend is good, but having fucking charisma requirement is insane for this. Of course I lost karma for this. How dare take goods from abundant facility? Don't you see Nikola Tesla and you anywhere? Oh my fucking brain, please. Wait, this might be wrong floor. Oh my fucking brain. Oh my fucking brain. I swear there should be Nikola Tesla and you. Okay, anyway, that would be it. I'm fucking tired and my